Hello everyone. Today we're going to look at the MakerX Air Brush and we're going to show you how to get the paint cleaned out. If you're done with your job or you want to switch to a different color, it's a fairly simple procedure. I've been using some water-based paint. Water-based is recommended. This is what we're doing. We're using some yellow here. Okay, so I'm done. I'm going to move to a different color. So here's what we'll do. We're going to empty out the cup. I'm going to take out any excess paint. Just dump it out. I can save some steps if I sort of rinse it out. Rinse out the cup. And then I just have a tissue here. I'm just going to wipe out some of that excess. Okay, good enough. All right. Now, we just get the little dropper and put a few drops of water in the cup. Okay. And then I turn the pump back on. I hold my finger over the nozzle. I block that nozzle. And just gently activate the trigger, sort of get the air bubbling up in there, and you'll see it'll bubble up the paint. There we go. Just dump it out. Repeat this process a few times till you see the bubbles start getting clear and thin. Then you'll know you're getting the paint out. It's kind of fun, actually. See, the bubbles are starting to get a little thinner, but they're still yellow, so we still got paint in there. Maybe one or two more times, and we should be about done here. Yeah. Okay, it's pretty clear. Let's do just one more just to make sure. Yeah, I don't really see any yellow. The bubbles are thin. But just to make sure, we'll run some water through. So clean out the nozzle. And make sure we got all the paint out. Just put some water in the cup. And see if it comes out clear. Yeah, I don't see any yellow. So we should be good. Before you start on a different color, get all the water out of the cup and out of the line. Yeah. Okay. So it's nice and cleaned out and ready for the next color. Thank you.